Professional disease to a worker of a chemical factory is 1 by 4. This is general probability of suffering from a particular disease in a chemical factory, 1 by 4. So if any worker is selected at random from the factory, the probability remains 1 by 4. That means it remains constant for each and every worker. Find the probability that any two workers out of 5 workers selected at random will suffer from this disease. First of all, the student's point of view. There may be confusion about the way of working or way of solution of this problem. Whether this is the problem of simple chapter of probability or this is the problem which can be solved through any probability distribution. First of all, 5 workers selected at random. That means to check whether the employee is suffering from the particular disease, these are the 5 trials. Number of trials are finite and fixed, only 5, n is 5. General probability of suffering from the disease is 1 by 4. So, if any worker is selected at random, probability remains 1 by 4. So, it can be treated as P. Why it can be treated as P? Ultimately, we want to find the probability of suffering from disease. And general probability of suffering from disease is 1 by 4. So, it should be treated as P but not Q. Q is nothing. It is 1 minus P. That means 1 minus 1 by 4 or it is 3 by 4. That means probability of any randomly selected worker not suffering from this disease is 3 by 4. Find the probability that any 2 workers out of 5 selected, that means out of these 5 trials, any 2, that means R comes to 2. Now see the summary of the data. We can say that the experiment follows binomial law, or the conditions of binomial distributions are satisfied by this data, so we can use the binomial probability density function to solve this problem. And the PDF of binomial distribution is probability of R success is equals to NCR into P raised to R into Q raised to N minus R. Probability of exactly 2 successes out of 5 is 5C2 into 1 by 4 raised to 2 into 3 by 4 raised to 3. Now what is 5C2? It is 5 into 4 divided by 2. So 5C2 is 10. 1 by 4 raised to 2 is 1 upon 16. And 3 by 4 raised to 3 is first 3 raised to 3. What is 3 raised to 3 is? 27, and 4 raised to 3 is 64. Yes. 10 into 27 by 1024, or 270 by 1024, or more precisely 135 divided by 512.